Are we ready to go on?
Steve, I need to put my costume on.
Steve, we need to get our props.
Steve, we need a little more time.
Uh-oh. We are not ready, but the audience is. Who could we get to go on stage while we finish getting ready? We need to find Periwinkle.
Hi, Steve. Hi, Blue. Is the show almost ready?
Periwinkle, we're so glad we found you. Can you start the show?
With a magic trick?
A magic trick? Well, it's a music show. But I guess you can do a magic trick. Would you want to see Periwinkle do a magic trick?
Yes!
You would? Okay, then. Periwinkle, why don't you do a magic trick, and then we'll start the big music show.
Sure, Steve. I love to, but... when I perform, I like to have my whole magic collection, but I don't have it all. Some of it is out here in the yard. Will you help me find the missing part of my magic collection so I can go on?
If we help Periwinkle find part of his magic collection, he'll start the show for us.
The stuff for my collection might be hidden behind things in the yard. So if you have to move something to check behind it, get really close to it, and Peri Presto press the X button. Peri Pocus Hocus Crocus. This is the object that I want you to bring into focus. Will you find it and bring it back to me, please? You made it up, Hero! I can't believe my eyes. How about this one? Can you make this object up, Hero? Peri Pocus Hocus Crocus. This is the object that I want you to bring into focus. Will you find it and bring it back to me, please? You made it up, Hero! I can't believe my eyes. How about this one? Can you make this object up, Hero? Peri Pocus Hocus Crocus. This is the object that I want you to bring into focus. Will you find it and bring it back to me, please? You made it up, Hero! I can't believe my eyes. How about this one? Can you make this object up, Hero? Peri Pocus Hocus Crocus. This is the object that I want you to bring into focus. Will you find it and bring it back to me, please?
I think we're ready. Periwinkle is going to be our special magical opening act. We should get ready. The show's about to start. This is great. Everyone is here and ready to watch the big music show.
Thank you all for coming. And now on with the You Can Be Anything You Want to Be show. We have an extra special opening act starring... the Amazing Periwinkle!
Greetings! I, the Amazing Periwinkle, will perform my best trick yet! You won't believe your eyes! Pick a card, any card! No, not that one. Yeah, that one, right there. You picked a two! Thank you very much! And now, for the biggest trick of all! I will disappear. Poof!
Wow, that was really cool.
We have a special friend here to help us play one of our favorite songs. The Planet Song.
Well, the sun's a hot star, and Mercury's hot too. Venus is the brightest planet, and Earth's home to me and you. Mars is the red one, and Jupiter's most wide. Saturn's got those icy rings,
and Uranus spins on its side.
Neptune's really windy,
and Pluto's really small.
Well, we wanted to name the planets, and now we named them all.
Hey, let's hear it for the band. What a great job. Okay, is everyone ready for the big finale? It's time for the You Can Be Anything You Wanna Be song.
I can be anything that I wanna be, like the captain of a boat on a rolling sea.
classroom teacher. Teach the kids about life's great features. If you work real hard, you gotta be real smart. I know you can do it. I know you can do it. I know you can do it. You can get that
bar! I can be anything that I want to be.
That was a really great show. We never could have done it without your help. Come back and see us anytime. We loved putting on the You Can Be Anything You Wanna Be show. Did you like it? So long.
Well, the sun's a hot star, and Mercury's hot too. Venus is the brightest planet, and Earth's home to me and you. Mars is the red one, and Jupiter's most wide. Saturn's got those icy rings,
and Uranus spins on its side.
Neptune's really windy,
and Pluto's really small.
Well, we wanted to name the planets, and now we named them all.